Okay.
Boys. Mark, what the fuck?
Doctor, you there?
Mark, you gotta go blue.
No, I think it was just loading.
There, now we can discuss tactics and stuff.
So, wait, the Japanese don't have any shield people. Oh, interesting.
No.
Yeah, that's racist.
Definitely racist.
I can't wait for the Shibuki. He was so much fun. And the Valkyrie is pretty cool, too, because she has a spear, which all that makes her cool.
Minnesota Vikings win again.
The Lawbreaker is also pretty fucking cool. All the characters that are in the game right now are pretty fucking cool.
You think they're going to add more?
They're already in.
They will.
They're just not here. There's four classes for each faction, basically. And they've already confirmed they're going to add like 9 or more, or 6 more, or something like that.
8, I think. Like Siege.
Well, there'd have to be an odd number, right?
Oh, I don't know.
Where are they? Oh, they're over there. What are you doing? Wait, are you my enemy?
Now you're dead.
Oh, wait. Oh, I thought it would spawn us next to friends.
No, it's two duels, basically. It's one map starts like that, actually, but the person across from you is always your enemy.
They're about to beat... Look out!
Whoop! Yeah.
Wait, did she just revive you?
Yeah.
That's not fair.
Rude. I'm being super rude. You can't be revived because I executed you.
Oh, she died.
Might as well try to push him off the bridge.
No, you've revealed my secret tactic.
It's not a secret. No!
So you always start on with somebody in front of you that you should kill.
Okay.
Round 2.
Screen. I can't believe that bug's back in. When you open the overlay, it brings up your book.
Oh god, that combo.
Are you dead?
Yeah, I got stuck in a dual axe combo.
Gotcha.
You pick on me? You pick on me?
You just ran up on the dude from the side.
Round 3. Pick on me? Watch out, Mark. They have no honor.
How are you breaking my shield?
Oh, shit.
Well, the first... When you... Oh, I can't talk.
I've never been able to break a shield.
Well, I grabbed you.
I mean, there's that fire sword attack that one of the Vikings has that can break through a shield, but besides that...
Well, that's unblockable, but... I didn't, though. I grabbed you, so you can't... You can grab people... Like are you using mouse and keyboard or a controller?
Yeah, mouse and keyboard.
Yeah, so I think the default is C. I think it's the C key to bring up the shield like that.
Yeah, I know how to bring up the shield, but whoa, what the heck?
I know you change mouse. It has to pause back up.
Weird.
Like that. It's kind of dumb, but
yeah, it's okay.
Anyway, so you can be grabbed like that. That blocks everything in all directions, but you can be grabbed. And then, or guard broke. And that's how I started my chain. And then I just chained you to death, basically.
Gotcha.
So, the Berserker, which is my character that I was playing and will play, His chain is light attack, heavy attack, and then just rinse and repeat infinitely. It's an infinite combo, but it gets broke as soon as any combo, any chain gets interrupted if it's blocked.
Gotcha.
But I can attack from any three directions. Any person with a chain can attack from any of the directions in the middle of their chain, so you can switch up your direction.
Gotcha.
Which is why it's kind of good, because I can just keep switching, and it'll, I mean, it's not impossible to block, it's just some mind games, because it's two other directions, three directions you have to think about.
Oh, wait, I should go back.
You should go back once you hit ready, I think.
I can't go back? No.
No, once you hit ready, I don't think. No.
That's real dumb. You should be able to switch between every single round anyway, but no.
Switch what?
Characters.
Well, you can kind of.
And like every time you die, you should be able to switch characters.
I guess. Maybe for custom games, that could be a good option.
No, why not? Why do you have to be the same character the whole match? Like if you get revived, sure you can't switch. But
3 minutes long.
No, the Dominion matches take longer than that. They're like 10 minutes.
Right. That's a valid point, then. I'm talking specifically about this. Round one. But no, someone messed that up.
Oh, be careful of those puddles. They're actually geysers.
Yeah, don't stand now.
Gotcha.
Job, Merc. You're coming to get Merc.
Jeez, that combo.
Whoa, you're down?
Yeah.
Whoa, crap, I'm dead.
You can't revive them, I executed.
Wait, why can't I? What? How do you execute them?
You're executed, you can't be revived.
Well, I'm dead.
If you finish them with a heavy attack, you get past and execute them.
Right, and then once they're executed,
round two. So is it just like a prompt hit E or something?
Pretty much it's about to happen, so I'm just gonna run in your general direction.
Watch out.
I'm already gone. These fuckers play dirty.
No honor.
So is that just an infinite axe combo?
Yeah, that's what I was talking about.
I can't figure out any way to break it.
Well, you just block.
I don't have a shield, though.
God, dead.
No, you just guard in any direction. That's called blocking.
Oh, you mean... Oh.
Round three.
Yeah, anybody can...
Oh wow, the geyser took off half my health.
Oh no, don't do it.
What the heck is that?
That's for you. So, like what they're doing right now is spamming guard breaks. So there's a guard break that you can follow up with as well.
I've only ever gotten kicked in the head when I did a... Oh, wow.
You might be thinking of the Raider. When the Raider hits you against the wall, he kicks you in the face.
So you automatically do the axe thing when you kicked against the wall?
No. It's just... did you do the tutorial?
What?
Did you do the tutorials?
Yeah.
Okay. Anyway.
But they didn't teach any of this. You don't even get to play the
advanced tutorial. Well, the advanced tutorial has... the mechanic of throwing is the same for everybody.
Then there's just some nuances. The same attack is a different animation.
Wait, do you have to do the advanced tutorial for every character?
No. It's... Oops. No, you don't.
Hmm.
actually the same. No. So I back down, I gotta redo all the options. Dumb. Loop incomplete. Are any of you still looking at something else?
No. I accidentally clicked on multiplayer for a sec.
That's why, I think.
Oh, it looks like it's back to you.
Did...
we lost Cheetah.
Oh, Cheetah. What the heck?
I'm here.
Yeah. Send another invite.
That's weird. It looks like he's still in the...
I'm in the party. It says game found joining.
I guess he just... Wait, what just happened?
It just takes extra long for him to join for some reason.
Yeah, just
okay, sent another invite.
I botched something.
No, you said,
but anyway, so when you guard break somebody, that's when they do like that little elbow thing that I did. And then you can throw them in any direction. You can guard break and then get an attack off, or you can guard break and then throw in any direction. And if you're thrown against the wall, you're stunned. Basically, and they can get an attack on. Not any attack, but an attack. More attacks than normal.
Gotcha.
So it's very powerful to throw people into walls. Because you're probably going to get, you can at least get some sort of heavy hit. Maybe not a top heavy, but...
Minnesota Vikings time.
And if you have no stamina, and you get thrown, you fall to the ground. So that's bad. You don't want to do that. You know, that's like bad. It's like turtles. They don't want to be in their backs.
Yeah, but that doesn't hurt you, right?
The fall doesn't, but you're on the ground to get up, so it's easier to hit you.
Wait, you can attack people on the ground?
Yeah, of course.
That's not right.
How's that?
It's not like
that mean you have no honor?
That's not honorable. Well, that you can't go that way.
God, that does
but you see how you blocked? That was my chain, and you blocked it, and then it stopped it. I couldn't do it anymore.
I can't figure out how to block things with my shield.
What do you mean?
I mean, I was blocking the Fresh's stuff okay, but yours, I couldn't block it.
Well, it's not... Just because he has a shield, it doesn't change his basic guard mechanics. There's a separate... Like, guarding in the three directions is guarding. And then holding C to use your shield is something completely different. You're not just using the shield by default. You just happen to be using it.
See, okay, that blocked.
Part of your character.
But now I can't. No. Like, for none of that stuff I could block.
It's hard to say.
Like, is my shield broken, but it's not being updated or something?
God. Yeah.
Yeah, rolling is the tracking when you're rolling away is weird. When you're done, you're away, it's weird. I don't understand it yet. Sometimes you'll like launch, and other times you will not.
Also, I keep losing like 3/4 of my health just trying to get over here.
Well, you keep running away from me, and then I just kill you.
I'm dead. For some reason, the game doesn't explain when you can or can't put your shield up, I guess. Sometimes it just doesn't go... Whoa, what? You got stuck on a spike rack. Oh, that's cool.
Damn it.
So what'd you get for teaming up on me?
But that's the only way we can kill any of you.
That's not true. But I, but when you're running away from me, I can just hit you in the back.
Well, you're not supposed to hit people in the back.
Because that's not honorable.
Don't be dishonorable.
Anyway, the shield, when you press C to use your shield, it takes a second. It's not instant. It's just fast.
Okay, that might make sense.
You do like a little squat and you put it down.
So if I don't have time to do the animation, you're doing a quick attack. You can beat it.
Probably, yeah. I mean, you can do it in place of guarding. It's just tougher.
Gotcha.
Now, the thing... Oh, I guess it's not really important. If you... His light attacks... The warlord that you were using, his light attacks... do you know how to parry?
The heavy attack, right?
Yes, you heavy attack when the red icon flashes, not when it appears. You know. But anyway, if you light attack when you would parry, you hit it with your shield, and you basically get a free light attack.
Oh. But only the shield guy can do it.
Well, it depends on the character. Each one has, like, one thing. But yes, him, specifically, his light attacks have a superior guard on startup, so that you can do shield.
Oh, you killed me on the ground.
Yes.
Also, what is that? Oh, that's a Servange, right?
Yes, which I used because I was being beat on by Vikings. They're not very nice.
By dishonorable people.
Dishonorable, right?
I knew that would happen.
Did I back off that cliff or did you push me?
You got pushed. You can't back off on your own. But if you
how do you do the charge strike with the samurai?
So I dash back while holding the heavy attack.
Don't die, dude.
I'm dead. You could probably revive me, maybe. But probably not. I have no idea if I was executed or not. Minnesota
cool.
Vikings!
You
have no stamina, man. Nice!
Yeah,
you finally won! Good job! We finally got to a round four. Where the heck are you guys? Oh, there you are. Spike rack! Nice spike rack.
I'm more aggravated that you don't know what you're doing, and it's working.
I have noticed the spike thing there.
I have no idea what I'm doing beyond the tutorial.
You shouldn't have been able to do that. I was attacking you.
Oh god.
Hey, don't hit the play, hit the game.
I'm dead.
No!
I think I'm executed, I'm not sure.
You'll know. If it's, it's like
look out, she's coming for you.
You're definitely executed.
Nice. Punching the ground. Nice job.
We're getting better. We're almost esports ready.
Yes.
we're gonna take
ready, boys.
For Honor E-League.
This is what I originally wanted to play. Wait, why is this happening?
What's happening?
Every time I try to change the map, which I guess I shouldn't have done. It worked the first time, though. Now what? It says group incomplete. I want to see if... Okay, it worked this time. I don't understand. I think one of you is in a different menu.
Weird.
Maybe.
Nobody knows the menus I've been...
You're holding us up. Time is money, Mark.
Also, I don't know what like those special perks you pick are, but that's only in the...
Oh, shit.
The Dynasty Warriors mode anyway, right? So.
Yeah, I think they should still be off. Yeah, because there's no gear stats.
Use scavenge gear from Heroes menu to get gear for your hero. Okay. I really wish they let you play as the Knights of Tron, you know, just like the plain, untextured red and blue people. I don't understand what the charge is that you're doing. Ow. Yay, you did it. Thanks, Viking pal.
Yeah, just keep an eye on friendly fire, man.
Sorry about that.
You don't really take any damage from it. Take a little bit.
It interrupts you, though, which can be a big
deal. Oh, that's right.
I'm dead. Be careful. I guess switching opponents was bad. They're just gonna cut you in the legs. Oh, against the wall.
Two badly colored fighters would kill us.
The wibbly wobbly beard Vikings.
Where you guys at?
I'm up here, I'm dead.
No, cannot be.
You can revive me, but probably not. If you revive me, she'll probably just revive her.
I think I executed him.
No, you didn't.
No, it shows the plus revive sign. Holy crap!
I legit think, are you from a foreign country? Because I'm not gonna blame lag. I'm not gonna do it.
Oh no, it's definitely, there's definitely a lot of lag you're playing with here.
There's some lag, I think.
I don't think it shows pings, but my ping is really high. I guess that was unblockable, huh? Well, I'm not revived. I'm dead.
No, this is the end of our esports career.
Oh, no, dude.
What the heck is that?
They just spam the emotes. Round 5.
I don't even know what the emotes are.
F and G. There's two emotes for not being locked on and two for being locked on.
Oh, I see. Okay, whoa. Ow.
It's not all you need to do with fucking. That's pretty dumb.
You're
He's down. Where you at?
Did she just knock you off the bridge?
Yeah.
I got swashbuckled.
I'm dead.
No!
It seems like as the spear lady, I kind of just poke people a lot.
Yes.
No! So close.
Yeah, that's what she does. She just pokes and pokes and pokes. And she poisons her blades, I guess, technically.
Wait, I poison my blades? How?
Some of them. You should, after going through any characters you think are kind of cool, you should go, A, read their moveset, and then B, watch their advanced video.
Okay, so they all have videos?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
So you have a basic, which you shouldn't really watch. You kind of, if you want to. Sometimes they have something useful, but that's like, this is how you block. This is how you attack. Advanced is like character moveset specific stuff.
Gotcha. wait, no.
Your team Angry Dead now?
Team Anger Dads. We're probably going to have a hard time against Shield Guy. I hate Shield Guys. When we're playing Comp Stomps, I could not deal with those guys.
Well, the AI, they're set higher, they have a really good block because they have perfect timing.
Yeah, I think I created like one level 1, one level 2, one level 3.
You pretty much have to. Once they're around level 3, you kind of have to parry.
We died a lot.
That was really cool.
Holy crap, did that kill you?
My character is not moving. I'm getting really fucking aggravated right now. I'm not getting any of my parries. He's not even trying.
I've never had an easy time parrying with that shield guy. That's why I always just use the shield. Whoa, crap.
Swing away, man!
I'm dead.
You had it.
Ow.
Yeah, anytime you die and it looks cool, that's an execution, basically. Or they die and it looks cool.
Well, I mean, I lost my head, so I can understand that being an execution.
Round two.
Nah, he's okay. He'll get back up now.
Yeah, he died, but he got better.
I have the high ground, Anakin.
Don't attack me. What the heck is that?
He suddenly has a minty fresh glow.
I'm gonna die. Oh, Okay, how come I can't guard break that charge? I guess because it's a charge.
I think it's unblockable.
It is, you have to dodge it.
Ow. Well, so I did.
But you shouldn't have gone for the grab, basically, because I followed it a bullet.
Did I go for a grab?
Heavy. You did, yeah.
I was just trying to charge you. Round
three. You can't do that.
Okay.
You can't do that move that I did.
Well, stop butting into me.
Yeah, I'm no good as a samurai. I'm better as a Viking.
Ow. Did she just execute me by falling on me?
Yeah. Oh, you can do drop kills, too.
But you can be revived, though. It's not an execution.
Oh, okay. But that's an insta-kill.
Yes.
That seems a bit,
Did you choose River Fort yet?
No. Do you like me to?
River Fort is the good one.
No, that's what we just did. That's what we just played.
No, wait, no. The castle one. Yeah. The one where you can fall off easy.
We did do that one. We can do that one.
Oh, yeah, we did, didn't we?
Is
it 2v2 just has different Citadel arenas than 1v1? Is that it?
Citadel was the first one we did. Sometimes they're different. I'm going to do this.
Canyon.
This one doesn't have any falls, but that's okay.
Something that's really important eventually is fainting. After you're on mouse and keyboard, it's E at the beginning of your heavy attack startup. And you'll just stop.
Wait. Oh, E cancels, you mean?
Yeah, you saw me do it a couple times.
I just assumed it was, lag or something. I like how your braided beard is clipping through your giant Viking leather belts or something.
It might have that thing where it's showing you one thing on your screen, but I see what you mean.
Time to go in the water.
Watch out. I'm gonna die.
Well, I'm in the... Wait, did I just die instantly from falling in the water?
Yeah. It's a well-known that samurai can't swim. But, you tried to push me in, but since I countered the guard block, you stumbled back a little bit. No, no. Oh no!
Wait, did one of you fall? Minnesota Vikings!
Oh. Like a drunken brawl. Round
two. That was like a game of Mario Party.
No, Anakin, I thought you better than that.
Well, I'm dead. Did you just run right past me as I died?
Yes. Round three.
These great warriors never learned to swim.
did he fall in? Whoa, whoa, whoa! Okay,
nice,
Octomerk.
Nice flank, Merc. That went really well.
Yeah.
What? What was that?
I like how when you watch, you see your body just slowly floating into the abyss.
Okay, that bridge is making this the best map, actually. Like, it's not as satisfying as the ones where you just fall a long ways and you sort of grow crunch. Because, you know, drowning in this shallow river is really dumb, but it is hilarious.
Oh, Blake, I almost charged you.
Yeah, you charged me into that other.
What are you doing? Wait, what was... What? Oh, yeah, the Viking charge move. I keep forgetting about that.
I have never seen this technique before. Such skill.
Maybe we shouldn't play this map anymore.
It's over in like a minute and 20 seconds. It's great.
They should just have a mode where you can only kill people by pushing them.
That'd be cool.
No health bars. You have to get pushed off an edge.
No, go to the edge. You have to get special maps for it.
Maybe.
It's Mortal Kombat Spike Pit.
Well, actually, make it all ledges and or spike racks. Okay, I haven't been this one.
Oh.
Didn't
what's the coincidence?
Why do we keep doing this?
We're Team Lesbian.
You can just assume one.
Left, right.
She can also be a guy.
She has I think the first one is a woman.
It's
because
the default,
she has, like, a plat.
Synchronized sword chopping. What are you guys
doing? No pardon.
Okay, how do I do that charge?
Run away.
I'm dead. I don't even know how I did that charge. Huh. Is that crushing Counter-Strike? No, that's Shoulder Bash, okay. Or is it? I don't know.
cannot be Anakin. No!
Anakin, no!
No, he had the high ground.
Sort of. Warlord's damage is so round too.
I'm down. See, when you play this character, like, you can do the shoulder charge all the time, and I don't even know how to do it. But
it's on the move.
What?
It's dash. It's dash and earth break. It's on the move set, though.
But I can't do it.
Just try dashing. You can't dash. You can't dash. Oh, yeah, you can dash. You have to do them, like, fast. Dash and dash.
God damn.
Yeah, this one I can't do it.
Move. Yes, you can. You're not doing it right.
So
yeah, there you go. And then the longer you hold it, the farther you go. No, you don't have to hold it down. As long as you do it right, it'll come out. It just depends on how long. The distance is affected by the charge time. And yes, and if you can cancel it into a regular guard. But you're spamming too fast. That's obviously why it's not working. You're spamming like crazy.
Hey, what the...
Oh shit!
Hey, how'd you come there? I killed you. Oh wait, no, I didn't kill you.
No!
Stand by.
Live by the edge, die by the edge.
Are you dead again?
I got pushed off.
You're never gonna get him. That's it. He's done.
Oh crap!
Come on, throw a rope down.
I'm dead.
Dark Souls 4.
The real Dark Souls begins now. It should just say you died in giant red text on the screen. What are you doing?
Teabagging.
I don't... You do realize that doesn't make any sense in a game that doesn't have a first-person death cam, right?
I mean, that's been in... That stopped being an issue as soon as teabagging was a thing.
No, I mean, like, it makes sense in, like, didn't, like, most games used to have first-person death cams, but, like, nothing does these days.
But now, it's tradition.
I'm gonna give this lady another chance now that I actually know some moves.
Who's that?
The...
Gordon?
Knight. Yeah.
Yeah, especially if you use a zone attack. That's really good.
I keep waiting without here to come out.
I kind of want a lot of them.
They're all really cool. They're all super cool. Two of them have spears and one is an enormous fat guy.
They're purposely not releasing them so that people buy their game.
Well, I mean, it is just a beta. You don't expect all the characters to be in it.
Yeah, I mean, it's dropping in 2 days.
Like, the Rainbow Six betas that had, like, six characters? Or, well, six per side. So it was like 10 or 12 overall, right? I think. They had like 5 or 6 per side, if I remember. Whoa, what the heck? What the heck is that? What are you doing?
Stabbing you. You stab.
Wait.
You butt.
How am I dead? Did I just like, was I scared to death or something? You didn't stab me.
You bled to death.
Oh, wait, there's bleeding damage in this game?
Yes, Nobushi, your character, does it, and Peacekeeper, this character, does it.
They're both assassins.
I never realized I did it, too.
Oh. It's pointless and shitty, but...
Stop stabbing. Oh, I'm dead again.
No, Anakin.
You're getting stabbed too.
Press R, press R.
Stop stabbing me in the side. Yeah, see that bleeding thing?
Whoa.
Oh yeah, you bled to... Okay, I see the bleeding to death thing. That's the flashing red part of the bar.
People swear up and down that it's balanced, that they're retards.
Okay, so were you bleeding when I got you, or did I have to do a special move for that?
At some point, when your spear is purple and bleeding. Purple and blind bleeding. I don't even know what that means.
No, man. The sword is too powerful.
Oh, crap. Wait, no, don't stab me. What are you doing?
Run away.
You're already dead.
I'm gonna die.
You realize it, but you're already dead. There's a spear.
I don't even know how to do that stabbing move, but it seems pretty, pretty overpowered.
It's her grab. So...
Wait, that's her grab?
Yeah, and then she can stab three times. You have to time it, but it's not hard.
Huh.
But look at the Orochi's, or the, I'm sorry, the Nobushi's moveset, and it'll show you everything that bleeds.
I can never remember that stuff, but yeah.
It's kind of important, fighting games.
I never liked that part. I mean, this isn't, like, a proper fighting game, so it feels really weird to have, like, you know, dial-up combos in it. But I guess they gotta do something.
Once you find someone here, you're like, yeah, I'll play this person regularly. You gotta look at the moveset and then go, like, just practice landing everything on the level zero bot. It's not under custom games, it's just under how to play. Let's say bot people or something. Change the level, keep it at zero. I just really don't know any of her moves.
Man, that spear has some range when I'm not using it. I'm already bleeding.
I'm already bleeding.
I'm bleeding. I'm dead. I'm broke. Look out! She's gonna stab you.
No.
My only weakness. Hold on, Tony. Don't you
draw? What does he say? Fist of the North Star.
You mean the ya-ta-ta-ta? That's not...
No, he's got some quote that I like to repeat.
The you're already dead part?
At weeds, yeah, but I could say in Moonspeak. Watch out, they're coming for you.
Hey, I can help out.
He's already dead.
I'm just gonna go lie down here, I'm tired.
No! Oh my god, man, I pressed the button.
Round three.
Yeah, this is not an easy map for,
Oh, wait, I forget, I can't parry, I'm supposed to do the dodge thing, but it's not working.
That's spear, that's spear.
Yeah, Nobushi's really good. She has a lot of range and a lot of poke.
I used her in the closed base and people just didn't know what to do. They panic after they've been poked like 3 times.
Yeah. You want to get super close. The problem is you can get over your punching the map.
Hey, let's go back to that bridge map.
No. No, we didn't. Push it. There's plenty of place to push people here.
I think Octomerk is AFK.
Wait, hold on. Wait, what? Octa's AFK?
Yeah. I'm back.
Okay, he's back. I died. I'm just gonna take a nap.
Also, the thing about Nobushi is when they're bleeding, they take more damage from her regular attacks. It's part of her moveset. It's called Way of the Shark. So just basically the enemies take bonus damage after they're bleeding, which I think is dumb. I don't think that's...
Take bonus damage from anyone or just you?
Just from Nobushi.
Okay, I couldn't hit you once. I'm dead.
Yeah,
Round three.
Well, I'm dead.
Shoot.
Not even.
Hey.
Hey, guys, I gotta go for a second. I gotta go shovel the gun as well.
Okay. I need to take a break and eat.
Okay. See you guys later. Thanks for playing.
I'll be back on in a while.
Okay.
It was fun.
Thanks.
See ya.
See ya.
Okay.